Hold on. What's your definition of subjectivity?
Objective means mind independent. If God has a mind, then by definition, he cannot be objective.
And there's literally, okay, then objectivity just loses its utility. There's no such thing as objective if God exists.